None of the controls work. Damn it! They're coming! If only we can release those bolts. There's really no way? Maybe if Delta...
Nomad, to all units. Freedom has told us where the escape vessel's bolts are. I'll forward the data. Destroy the bolts and cut the crack loose.
This isn't over. I'm not dead yet.
Thought you were done.
Freedom to Delta. Evacuation complete. We'll try for as much time as we can, but it won't be much.
Roger. How much time can you get?
I'll lock all three gates between us. How long can we hold out? Bolts released. Now disengaging. Watch our backs.
Roger that, Freedom. All units, cover them.
Right. Set course from A to B. Roger. Setting course to point B. Full speed ahead to point B.
The General propelled, eh? Set all ships control mode to pursue. We'll show no mercy. Don't let our data get into their hands.
Roger, changing mode.
Hide under the clouds and take control from there. All Tosh can detect ships pursue from under the clouds. Change course from A to B. Go from cruising speed to attack speed.
Roger, course change. Speed increase to attack speed.
Who's aboard that thing, huh? Refugees? We need their information. Don't crash on me.
Added new aerial target.
Up trim, ascend, and pursue.
Roger. Ascend. Vitamark hit. Losing control. It's going down. Added new aerial target.
Up trim, ascend, and pursue.
Roger. Ascend. Cargo 6 loaded. All ships have been sunk.
I knew we couldn't rely on machines. Surface and attack.
Roger. Also readying spiral spheres.
Up trim and raise the Radetzky.
We have contact. Their base ship is surfacing. Protect the Freedom.
Aim the spiral towards all regions and fire.
Airspace. Head from point 30 to 31.
Roger. Copy that. Thanks.